Blog Talk Radio.
Hello and welcome. This is Nesheba of E Spirit E, and I'd like for you to sit back and relax and enjoy a book excerpt from my book, What's It All About? Nesheba, which is an inspirational and spiritual book collection series consisting of three titles: Purpose of the Journey, Ever Evolving, and Pressing On. We will begin with Purpose of the Journey. This day, Sunday, December 31st, 2006, the last day of the year, I sit here ready to share a journey. A journey that began some years ago, far away. Before conception, He knew us. God sent the angel to confirm the birth of Jesus, thereby knowing Him before He was conceived. Here I reference King James Version, Luke 2:21. Our journey, whether short or long, is planned by God. When we arrive, if we arrive, the journey begins with revelation. Now, revelation and the discernment thereof is the why we are here and how we are to fill our purpose in the journey. The sooner we discern the purpose of special gifts, things we enjoy that come naturally, in lie our treasures. Now, these gifts that lead to our treasures are blessed by God. Here I reference King James Version, Job 22:25, and Luke 12:34. The greatest treasure and the most precious are to know God, Jesus, and Holy Spirit. Our greatest gift is to know love. And here I reference King James Version, 1 Corinthians 13:13. Agape love is unconditional love that surpasses all understanding. But by knowing this type of love, we can know God. We can know His heart. Knowing God is the most important part of the journey, for without this knowledge, my people perish for lack of knowledge. Here I reference King James Version, Hosea 4:6. Although love is the greatest gift of all, God blesses us with an array of gifts. These gifts allow us to work and have businesses, to share our gifts with the world. As you read these words of encouragement, I pray that they reveal God's love and purpose for your life. In addition, I pray that these words go to the deepest part of you, the place that only you and God know, to nurture and feed your spirit, soul, mind, and body. For greater is He that lives within me than he that lives within the world. Here I reference King James Version, 1 John 4:4. Additionally, I pray that you hold fast to these words: I can do all things through Christ Jesus who strengthened me. King James Version, Philippians 4:13. No matter what trials and tribulations we experience, hold on to knowing God is always. God is with you always, and He loves you just the way you are. The purpose of the journey is to know God, and by knowing God, you will come to know who you are and why He brought you here at such a time as this. Have you ever wondered why you were born during this time and season? Are you supposed to do something special? God knows the timing and the season in which to bring us into the world to begin our journey. He even supplies us with the natural tools to help us get through. But we aren't always readily aware of why. If you've noticed, we also tend to gravitate to certain fields, places, and people. Why is that? We don't always know why. We just seem to go with the flow, with the questions we tend to hold within. Exploring these thoughts that we hold within is a part of the journey. Releasing them is the revelation. Don't be afraid to venture within. It's like peeling away at an onion. There's one layer after the other, and sometimes you might even cry. But taking the chance to go on this exploration can become the most rewarding thing you've ever done in your life. So reach out to yourself. Place yourself on the list. Everyone else is already there. move yourself to the top of the list. Go for it. Ride the wind. Fly to highest heights. Run towards it like you never have before to save your life. Whatever you don't be afraid of it. Embrace it. It can also be like climbing a mountain, seeming ever impossible, ever so big, so rocky, never ending, but the joy of reaching the top, despite all odds, shows you you can do anything if you put your heart and mind to it. Sometimes we give up too easy because things get a little crazy, scary, the infamous fear of the unknown. Push hard and fast past these feelings and find the eagle from within by keeping your head to the sky. Allow the strength from within to be your friend. This friend is the Holy Spirit within, the very presence of God, the quiet voice from within. Feel the peace, feel the love, embrace it all, and know that God always with you, always acknowledge your path towards the journey. Keep the peace, stay calm, take this spiritual journey. It will never let you down. Never forget God is always with you. I just can't say it that enough. Maintain your confidence, even when at times you may think He isn't. He's always present. He will never leave you nor forsake you. I will and have prayed that this book collection series will assist you along the way, will bring you a sense of comfort, will bring you a sense of peace, and will bring you a sense of knowing everything will be all right. Enjoy and relax while you read this series. Meditate on the words. May they feed your spirit and soul and bring you peace. Again, this is Book Series 1, Purpose of the Journey. I've placed this collection together again with three titles, Purpose of the Journey, Ever Evolving, Pressing On. They are sold as a collection, and they are also sold individually at Amazon.com, and you may also go to my primary website, www.espirite.net. Go to the entrepreneurial section, and then go to the menu within that, eSpirit E Inspirations. You may also purchase the book directly from my site, as well as my MySpace page, myspace.com/Nesheba of eSpirit E. And you may also go to my main site, and if you like, become a member. And that site is espiritee.ning.com. Again, I pray that these words will bless your life, will help you begin to explore, if you have not already, the purpose of your journey.